Minister of Petroleum Resources Temipe Silva says the oil and gas sector accounts for about 10% of Nigeria's gross domestic product, GDP. Silva added that crude oil exports represented about 86% of total export earnings, while the actual government revenue from the sector is 40%. The minister stated this while delivering the graduation lecture at the National Defense College Course 29, titled Enhancing Digital Technology in the Oil and Gas Sector of Nigeria for National Development on Monday in Abuja. He said Nigeria, with more than 200 million inhabitants, remained the most populous country within the Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, OPEC.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.